UNH met with rival Maine over the weekend up in the Alfond Arena, where they played two competitive games but fell short both nights. Only scoring two goals throughout the weekend brought the Wildcats back to the drawing board to talk about their scoring opportunities and how to turn shots into goals.
We've scored five goals in our last three games and two by forwards, so that's clearly an issue. It's hard to score now. The goalies are good, teams defend well. Yeah, we just have to find a way to get pucks and bodies to the net and get our D involved. One of the things I don't think we've done a great job, we've passed up a lot of shots. Even going back to this past weekend, I thought, you know, we had the puck in some pretty good, you know, scoring areas, some grade A scoring areas, and elected to try to make one extra play or one extra handle or dribble on the puck. And that happened to us more often, too often this past weekend.
You know, we scored two goals in the weekend, and, you know, we have to emphasize those scoring opportunities and shooting the puck more. You know, I think we gave up a little bit where we could shoot, but we passed instead, and emphasis and practices being just shooting the puck, you know, hitting the net, just make the goalie work.
The Wildcats now focus on this weekend as they welcome the Michigan hockey team to Durham, New Hampshire. The team is anticipating a tough series and sold-out crowd. Sophomore defenseman Ryan Verrier talked about the excitement in today's press.
Such a historic program, so I've definitely seen many games of them playing. That just makes it even more exciting to have them in the WIT because it's such a historic program. I feel like anyone would dream, that's what I've came here for, is a dream to play in front of a sold-out WIT, so I'll be definitely excited, and everyone else will be as well. It'll be a really good game.
You know, anytime you bring one of the iconic programs in the country into the Whittemore Center, it's special for our players. We're excited to play.
We want to play, you know, those big schools and teams that make NCAA tournaments, so I think we're ready and we're excited.
The Cats take on Michigan here at the Whittemore Center Friday and Saturday night for a 7 p.m. puck drop. For UNH Wildcat Productions, I'm Natalie Norrie.